From your local election headquarters, a northern Indiana city clerk is throwing her name into the hat for state treasurer. Fort Wayne City Clerk Lana Kiesling has launched a bid to become Indiana's state treasurer. She is seeking the Republican nomination for the 2022 election. At this time, she serves as the vice chair of the Allen County Republican Party and was the past president of the Allen County Republican Women's Group. Kiesling was first elected as city clerk in 2015 and reelected in 2019.